Welcome children. I hope you all are in the pink of your health. By now, you are well aware that a role model is someone who serves as an example by influencing others. Children look up to a variety of role models to help shape how they behave in school, in society, or when making difficult decisions. So, today I am going to share a very short life story of a person who made his way from a common man to a role model for many. Can you identify this picture? That's right, he is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who proved the world that the poorest of persons can reach the highest of office. As we proceed, let's frame some essential agreements which you will follow while going through the video. First, you will watch and listen to the video very attentively. Second, while watching the video, if you find any difficulty understanding any word, please refer a dictionary. Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October in Rameshwaram, a small town in Tamil Nadu. His father was a boat owner and their financial condition was not well. So, Kalam worked as a newspaper boy to support his family. But he never gave up education. The thirst for knowledge was the driving force behind the success of Kalam. His childhood dream was of becoming a fighter pilot, and to fulfill it, he used to study till late night in kerosene light. He accomplished aeronautical engineering from Madras Institute of Technology in 1960. Some qualities that made Dr. Kalam a legend: simplicity. He believed in simple joys of life with moral values. He was balanced as he managed both success and failures enthusiastically. He honestly worked hard to attain his goals, and his dedication towards his work is exemplary. He was very loving and generous to children. He was open-minded as he loved and cared for everyone. He was an outstanding scientist and is known as the Missile Man of India, as he made the ballistic missiles for the nation. Because of his vision to make India a great nation, he was made the president of our country. And since he served the nation with an open heart, he was called the People's President. So children, I hope it was a meaningful video which must have helped in developing your concept about role models. Now, what you need to do, you will reflect on your understanding by answering the questions given below.